man. Game number 1 kung bibigyan ng prediction, feeling ko mas madali pa rin sa Exe. So game 1 ko Exe. Ikaw ba?
Ako actually I've decided then, buti na lang pinili mo Exe for hindi rin for variety, pero feeling ko ang tinitingnan talaga ng Oro dito, they have superior vision tall.
Yes.
And they want to target someone talaga against EXECRATION, and that is Chaklu.
Oo nga.
To stop the aggression. Chaklu wala pang
grabe.
Hindi pa nag-re-review
yung Bell, lumipatagad eh.
Oo,
lumapagad ng isa eh.
Pumitik eh.
Kung boxing to, disqualified na sana si Chaklu eh. Pero ML kasi to.
And that's the problem of the Lunox. The Benny Cutie getting the first blood again. Benny Cutie getting first blooded rather. Dito rin kay Luwash.
Medyo init. Nagkaroon ng equal trade dito ha. I like the opportunity of Kiluwash to negate the Lunox kasi hindi pa kaya ng Lunox may pag 1-on-1 sa umpisa. Pero nakapatay na naman yung Aura dito, even na namatay si Raplesha. Men, interesting
grabe,
to.
Ang daming ganap,
kwagong ano? Kwagong matapang.
Raplesha, parang tatlong hawak dito dito sa tore. Raplesha, very explosive tall. Naliligaw na si Isu.
Ligaw na si Isu, pare koy! Yeah. Explosive! Ay, what? Oh, sinadya niya!
Parang sadya eh, no? To delay the minion. Boy ulit! Si Raplesha, binati agad ni Etomax dito. Mga kaibigan, round 2! Pero,
Raplesha! Explosive si Isu! Para kay Raplesha!
Ano pa rin si Raplesha?
Men, as the captain ngayon ng...
Ano si Raplesha?
Ano ko ulit? Part 3! Isa pa! Oh, okay, patay ulit si Raplesha! Sa mga tissue!
Grabe!
Men!
Unliquid-quick!
Unliquid-quick! Men, feeling ko ang ginagawa dito ni Raplesha is spotting out heroes from Exe. Isa lang ang hero na may capability niyan. Without the Mountain Shocker, nandyan si Raplesha at trabaho niyang maging sacrifice. Ayan o, yung kwagong maliit.
How? Pag eto nanalo, tol, Kramis, sa ganitong klaseng playstyle, the next level Mobile Legends. Alam mo yun, nakita ko na itong tactics na ito yung mamatay para manalo, pero tignan natin na burak agad dito, yung Tamos yung Raplesha can bonus kill.
Man, okay, so Raplesha is doing this to give vision to Aura PH kung nasan, tama yung sinabi mo Shinbu eh, tatargetin nila si Chaklu. They want to know where Chaklu is for them to sustain that. Yun yung nangyari, even to support siya eh, trabaho niyang mamatay.
Tol,
nagulat ng Exe dito ata eh.
Raplesha is sitting at 07 right now. Raplesha is sitting at 07 right now. Malata na yung itlog. Ewan ko kung may nakukuha pa pang gold na dito sa kill na to. Oh my god! Aura is winning! Aura is winning! I can't believe it! What are we seeing here?
Shinbu, oh my, alam, isa pang interesting note sa Digi Sisu, sa Born Again Digi, hindi ka makaka-TP kasi counted attack yung ikot-ikot niya na yan.
May so, na-realize din ako, tol, pag-respawn ng Digi, full mana. Full mana. Full
what mana. Is this? And Raplesha is with the Retribution. Men, kapag Born Again form ka, pwede kang gumamit ng battle spell.
Yeah.
Shims, this is new.
God.
What?
How champion plays it. That is a very risky play. He got his level in just by dying. Zero nari. Raplesha. But the gold lead here is in the hands of Aura.
Binibigyan na ng libreng kill lagi. At wala siya makialam.
Nakakabaliw na. Nakakabaliw, tol.
May level po siya. Oh,
what? And tingnan na natin ang result.
Okay.
Real talk. Ihandaan nyo na. Erect.
Man, Raplesha!
Okay, tama na. Grabe, sorry guys. We were just very, very surprised with the way this is being played right now by Aura PH. But let's give proper play-by-play na dito. Raplesha clearly is utilizing and abusing the Digi passive. And look at the gold here. Look at the gold. That is because of, you know, paulit-ulit na namamatay na Digi.
Oo. And men, actually natuto na ata yung exe. Sabi ng exe, hanyaan nyo na yung digi kasi iniispatan ng time yan at kailangan natin i-sustain yung lane. This time sabi nila, okay, tama na. Tama ka na, Raplesia. Papansinin na namin yung mga kampi mo. And this time, pinansin na nila yung mga kampi nila. Pero ako, di pa rin ako makamove on.
Yeah, man. Hindi, napatanda ni Raplesia. Actually, didikit at didikit lang yan. Pwede niyang i-duel dito si Ahe. Pero maybe this ma... ang babae time lang eh, kahit time journey is very willing to do that. It's a mega kill, and you know what's happening? Guys, nakatingin na kay Raplesia, pero butas na yung base sa magtaas. Inner top lane turret here, destroyed by KLBJ.
This is the first time that we've seen 7 kills, ang lamang mo, pero lamang ng 3K yung kalaban. What is happening, Shin? This is the next level, we're prepared for the next thing.
Welcome.
JP's almost BOD.
Welcome to MPL. Welcome to MPL PH.
What?
Ganito kami makipag-joke tayo, man, you know? We come up, you know, the league comes up with the most craziest tactics, an only death digi just to get space. That's how deep the understanding is for a champion caliber team.
Yes.
Of ML.
I agree, Jinbu. Probably other players nakita na nila to. Probably.
Yeah.
Diba? In their community. But for casual players, and for us, this is the first time.
I have no idea talaga. Are going down one by one, and it's only just one turret remaining against the side of EXECRATION. Yung mga status nyo, tol, i-ready nyo na rin.
Ready nyo na.
Grabe,
one digi to rule them all. Sisu, man. The more deaths you have, mas okay. Kasi pinansin ka. And hindi biro ang life bar ng digi. Mataas ang life bar to the point na gagamit ka rin ng ultimate. And that's it.
Alam mo, tol, anong tawag dyan? Cloud Chase Digi.
Cloud Chase Digi.
Mas maraming pumapansin sa'yo, mas nananalo ka.
Mas
maraming palit sa'yo. Oo, tingnan mo. Inuutot na.
Oo, umuutot yan si Digi.
Umuutot na lang.
Yung skill niyan, literal na ano eh.
The Cloud Chase Digi, man.
Man. EXECRATION, I think they've fallen for the trap, Shin. They've fallen for the trap.
Maraming natatrap talaga sa Cloud Chase, tol. Matik yan.
Tignan mo, look at this. It took them ilang hits bago mawala si Raplesia. And, man, di ba, napag-usapan natin kanina na yung Aura, they want to sustain the lane. They want to be so strong in the lane. And they want to have vision sa mga checkpoints.
Yeah,
and,
vision is very big.
Akala ko sa auto alarm bars lang natin makikayon at saka doon sa abyssal trap, pero hindi.
Lutong, man. Binati ng arrow coming in from greed. Ito so, yun, ito, you did mention, man, Jean, na gusto lang ng aura mag-enjoy.
At nag-i-enjoy.
Grabe ito, nakaka-enjoy ito. Na-imagine ko yung mukha ni Raplesia eh. Alam mo, yung troll face ni Raplesia. Yung kapag on-site event tayo, tapos tumitingin siya diretso sa camera.
Tol,
kung wala lang talagang pandemya ngayon, na-imagine ko na si Raplesia, minudmud niya na yung mukha niya sa camera.
Nagbibini-bini na siya. Oh my, that... Noong 2011 na yung mga memes, si Raplesia siya yung troll meme na nakangiti ngayon. EXECRATION.
Look at that, killing streak. Ni Ekas na lang dito nila, JP. Sumubok tumalaw, nakuha yung shot. Nakuha rin naman ang kill, palagi pagkacha. Yung ibang mga membro dito na wala ng aura. Here comes greed. Go to dive. Hindi na patay ngayon si Hate. It's a godlike onto Eto Max. But the base, look at that. Raplesia under the turret. Raplesia under the
turret. Okay. Guys, we're sorry. Dahil amazed na amazed pa rin kami ni Shinbu. I hope na kayo ay amazed din na nanonood. Yeah. But man, habang lumiliit ang mapa, lumiliit din yung mission ni Raplesia.
Yes.
No?
Yes,
lumiliit din. So, this time, EXECRATION naman tayo. EXECRATION, they have the opportunity to win because ang taas pa din ng team fight.
Ooh, that was beautiful. Yeah, that was very beautiful mula sa EXECRATION dito. Nakuha kagad yung pick up at
BJ.
Luwas. BJ, audition ba to?
Audition ba to?
It's a lot! Grabe.
Ito na ata yung highest death count na pwede nating i-record.
Grabe.
All out MPL Season 6.
Yes. And kawawa si Wolf. Kasi pag inano niya yung stats pambaliwan. Ang pangit ng KA. Si Replacia na. Promise sa Season 6 na may pinakapangit na KDA na makikita mo. Ever.
Sabihin ni Replacia, KDA are just numbers. It doesn't matter. As long as you win the game. You know what I expect execration na mainit. We expect a lot from execration, di ba? Pero this is really something new from Aura PH. And I think na nasurpresa din ng exe. Nagulantang si na Kuya Zap.
Grabe to, man. Talk about... Alam mo yung 5,000 IQ meta. Dito lang yan sa... What is meta? Hindi nyo alam. Kami yun. Dito yan sa Pilipinas. Mga kaibigan.
Kung akala nyo, nakita nyo na lahat. Kahit na lang, Aura PH. Hindi talaga pwede. Give me all this calling. Give something new. Give me something new. I want ratings. I want the trend.
Yeah, sa gitno. Naku, makakasingko-singko pa yata si Replacia dito. Greed is there, keeping on the arrow. Hate goes in. Ayaw na mag-like and pounce. Masyado mapanganib. No inhibitor turret is remaining on the base here. Of, ay, may isa pa. Isa pa sa baba. Para sa side ng execration.
Iko na. I would admit, Shinbo, I would admit that I cannot understand. Hindi ko na maintindihan. Ang naiintindihan ko na lang ay ang 0-20. Ngayon lang tayo nagtag-delete.
Please. You brought the enjoy in your brought. Ngayon lang nag-instant replay. That is the steal of Replacia for that part. And a super mean game. But this is a championship game versus the crowd favorite. One of the greatest games I have ever seen, I would admit, for MPL. Just when you think you've seen it all. And look at that poll. Na maalam di ka agad, chef. Lumapit ka dito sa gitno. Kita mo naman burado si Replacia na naman kuha pa rin at kill dyan ni Masha. Goes for Kiliwash into the front line.
And hindi lang yung vision yung nabibigay ni Replacia eh. I just realized na kapag nabigyan mo man, Shin, kapag nabigyan mo ng strike yung kalaban mo at napatay ng
game.
Shut down.
That's the game. 0-21-14. The worst KDA in MPL gives the victory for a reigning champion.
What? It all makes sense, Jin.